here goes. Berkeley train.
Crossing the Sacramento River.
So they take your ticket and they make you sign. We had to sign a paper that we were the ticket buyer, and then look what we get. So there's the guy, there's the ticket guy, and then we get this little evidence of payment, this blue paper. There you go. Betty's Ocean View Diner. Betty's Ocean View Diner. This is our effort for breakfast. So we're here in Berkeley safe and sound, and it's not raining here. We're really, really pleased. And so me and my peeps are here. We're gonna do some damage to our credit cards. See you.
Ladies, give me a wave.
Betty's Diner and a gargantuan piece of pie. We're at Anthropology, and I am enchanted with this chair. Look at the birdies on that. Isn't that cute? This is a Sudanese plated lizard. It's $100 a piece. Let me see if I can get a better shot of him. There he is. Isn't he lovely? Look at his little armor. Pretty big. This is a Cuban rock iguana. Very active. Look how busy he is. And he's got some friends that are in siesta mode, right there. The siesta group. And the I'm out of here soon, dude. Oh my goodness.
Look at that.
Oh my goodness. We gotten in on some action for this lizard. Oh, look at that. Hold it like a baby.
It is like a baby, only cuter.
Like a big baby. Yeah. Can I touch it?
Sure.
What's it called?
This is a Burmese python.
He was very strong.
Oh yeah, he's very, very strong.
Is he male or female?
This is a male.
Ooh.
Yeah. He's maybe two and a half years old.
Thank you.
Just barely getting
very
up to
warm
size.
Very warm. How many feet would you say?
It's probably only around 10 feet, I think, probably at most.
And he eats how often?
Roughly every week or 10 days.
See?
Give him a big rabbit or a chicken or something.
Yeah. So our game is developed, as you see. Still pretty neck and neck. Canasta. Neck and neck.
We just had a match of six.
What's she gonna do? What will she throw?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, Sue, so what do you got? A red three is how many points?
100 points.
100 points, and then what's
300 points.
Your canasta. Excellent. All right, we'll see who's ahead.
I got a red three.
Yay! That's your glory today. This is what the Sacramento train station looks like in the afternoon. Can you believe this morning it was pouring rain like crazy? Anyway, afternoon sunshine, brick building.